There's a mouse just along that log.
That obviously came to nothing, but the cameras have started recording again and the snake is moving. He's checking out the trail with his tongue.
See, that's exactly where that mouse was running.
And the mouse clearly has no idea that the snake is there. But the snake is well aware of the mouse, thanks no doubt to those heat-detecting pits. The snake seems like someone is straightening the curve of its neck, but at the moment the mouse is not within range.
It is worked out that that is the path along which the mice run. He's getting himself properly adjusted, so he can strike when he next gets a chance. Now once again, waiting. That's what snakes are so good at.